I really wanted all of you to know if Hinduism is actively enriched, world will become great place. Not only we are a non-violent tradition, we believe in consciousness. We have the science of consciousness, raising the quality of the humanity. We believe in it, we spread it, we live it. We be, live, believe. Let us all understand non-violence need to be actively lived, be, lived, believed, and actively enriched. Actively enriched. All I wanted all of you to know, what Hindus missed, Sri Kailasa should do. We should tell the whole world. It's not that just last 10 years we are suffering. Last 10 years, our Sangha is personally suffering, but it is 10,000 years of aggression. We are suffering. The false narrative built on Hindus for last almost 10 centuries, 1,000 years. All over the world, the false narrative built about Hindus, especially aggressively last 100 years. After this mass media, communication methods have evolved on planet Earth. Last 100 years, so much of hate speech, atrocity material was generated on Hindus. The right narrative was never actively taken to the world. Even though Hindus are successful, richest ethnic community all over the world, they missed telling the whole world right narrative about Hinduism. All the sufferings they went through, that is why still Hindus are being projected as aggressors, even though they suffered the most the worst Holocaust. Religious persecutions happened on the planet Earth is done on Hindus. Unfortunately, in the name of non-violence and tyaga, we became inactive. We started justifying our inactivism, laziness, inertia in the name of tyaga and non-violence. Ravi Iyengar, this is the answer for your question. Do tyaga to tell the world actively, enrich the world actively about Hinduism. Ahimsa paramo dharmaha. Ahimsa is the highest value as per Hinduism. Ahimsa paramo dharmaha. That is the grand narrative of Hinduism. Non-violence is the grand narrative of Hinduism. We need to tell that grand narrative to the whole world. Actively. Actively, we need to tell that grand narrative to the whole world. Ahimsa paramo dharmaha.